What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete old Windows Update files on your computer. Whenever you update your Windows computer, the necessary update files are downloaded to your machine. The downside is that these files are never deleted, and they just sit there eating up your computer storage space. Thankfully, deleting your old, no longer needed Windows Update files can be done quickly. Now let's walk through the steps to delete old Windows Update files on your computer. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows Settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Make sure System is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen and then click Storage in the list of options on the right side of the screen. The storage screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Temporary Files on this screen. You'll see a list of temporary files stored on your computer that aren't critical and can be removed to free up space. Step 4. Click to place a checkmark next to Windows Update Cleanup in this list. Review the other types of temporary files and click to place a checkmark next to any of those that you want to remove as well. Click Remove Files after making your selections. A Remove Files dialog box is shown, letting you know that the selected files and their data will be permanently deleted. Step 5. Click Continue. You'll see a progress bar where the Remove Files button was previously, showing the status of removing your selected files. The progress bar will disappear when the cleanup is complete and the files have been successfully removed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.